Hello, my dear friends. Welcome to Voice of Hope with Pastor Isaac Appel. In Matthew chapter 6, Jesus Christ taught his disciples how to pray when they came to him and asked him, "Teacher, teach us how to pray." In fact, Christ gave them a model prayer. Now, there is something in that prayer that Christ said that I want us to look at today, and that is found in Matthew chapter 6, verse 11. Jesus Christ said, "Give us today our daily bread." We know that prayer. "Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread." Now, it is interesting and quite strange why Christ said, "Ask for each day's bread." Because when you are planning for yourself and your family, you don't plan for just a day. As a father or as a mother, you don't plan just for a day. You plan for the week. You plan for the month. And we make plans for the entire year. Because once you have made adequate plans for what you will eat today, tomorrow, and for the rest of the week, in case of any problem, you know that you are covered. But Christ did not say, "Give us this week our daily bread." He didn't say, "Ask for your monthly bread." He did not say, "Ask for your yearly bread." He said, "Give us this day our daily bread." Why did Christ teach us such a prayer? Why doesn't Jesus want us to plan ahead? Why does he want us to look for our daily food once a day? You see, my dear friends, the answer is simple. God is teaching us in this prayer that he is our Father. And as a father, he has a duty to provide for us every single day. Again, through this request, God is teaching us something very important, and that is, we must learn to depend on God on a daily basis. Once we get to know that without Christ, without God, we can't live a day, we will depend on him and serve him faithfully. Unfortunately, today, many Christians go to God once a week. On the weekend, when they go to church, that is it. They don't read their Bible. They don't depend on God. They don't talk to him in prayer. They are so busy with the things they feel that is what gives them sustenance throughout the week. And on weekends, they go to church and then behave as if they know God. Christ says, "Ask for your daily bread," which means every day you come to God with your problem. With your marriage issue, you come to God every day. With your job problems, you come to him every day. With your financial needs, you come to him every day. With every problem you have, every day, God says, "Give us this day our daily bread." And so Monday, dear friend, you pray and you talk to God. Tuesday, you talk to him. Wednesday, you talk to him. Thursday, you talk to him. Friday, you talk to him. Saturday, which is a holy day, you talk to him. And then Sunday, you talk to him as well. Every day, you go to God. Because Christ says, "Without me, you can do nothing." So pray this prayer and let it be your habit that without Christ, you can do nothing. And so you must seek his face every single day of your life. And he has promised to provide all our needs according to his riches and glory in his Son Jesus Christ. May God bless you. May he give you everything that you need, even as you come before him in prayer this day and for the rest of your life. Shalom.